birthday song. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm going to London in 2 weeks. I'm so excited to see all the Christmas lights and everything. And what was I? Today I'm going to town to see a friend for a lunch, and that is what I was gonna do today, I think. And I got tickets for Louis Tomlinson next year, and the funny part is that his concert is on the same day as my birthday, so I said I'm gonna see him on my birthday in Stockholm, March 14. I'm so excited because I have seen Niall and Harry so far, so now I was gonna see Louis, and I hope I will see Liam as well, but he hasn't announced tour yet, so I'm very excited when he does. And yeah, see you soon. Hey guys, I have been back for a while from the lunch with my friend, but I was gonna answer some questions I got. Do you like Halloween or Christmas? I like Christmas more than Halloween, to be honest. I don't like Halloween at all. I prefer Christmas. Let me know what you prefer the most, Christmas or Halloween or Easter or anything else. What do you like about Christmas? I like the Christmas light, to put up a Christmas tree and decorate, and the Christmas food, and all the lights, and the Christmas movies, and just get around the family. Yeah, that's what I love about Christmas. Favorite Christmas movie? Elf, 100%. I love Elf. Best Christmas movie ever. And then I got another question about what are you excited for in 2020? I'm so excited to go to Louis Tomlinson's concert in March in Stockholm, and go to London to see Joe and Diane show. I'm really excited about that. That's two things I'm excited about. And what is your favorite songs at the moment? My favorite songs at the moment is We Made It and Kill My Mind by Louis Tomlinson. I love them, these songs. And Light Up by Harry Styles. That's a good song. And Stuck It Up with Liam Payne. Love that song. And Niall's new song, Nice to Meet You. It's really good songs. And I'm also into the Christmas songs. I know it's pretty early to listen to Christmas music right now, but I can't help myself to listen to it. But yeah, if you have any more questions for me, let me know down below, and let me know what your favorite things about Christmas is. And yeah, hope you liked this video, even if there was not much for a video today. But give this a thumbs up and subscribe and click the notification bell so you don't miss any more videos from me. And I will see you next time with another video.